Hey guys, it's Kronos the Hedgehog, and today we've got a brand new video. This is Knuckles versus Scourge and Mephiles, and this is a remake of his previous video. And this was a really interesting video. I had this in my playlist, and I'm going to react to it today. So I cannot wait for this. Also, I'm actually glad to announce that I'm making a wiki of my character, so you can check out my character if you guys are kind of unsure about his origin and everything. I'm actually kind of halfway through it, but it's a work in progress, so it's not 100% correct, but it's looking really good, so you might as well check that out. I'll have the link in the description, so check that out. Follow my Instagram, follow my Twitter, and subscribe to the channel, because you have to. Anyways, let's get right into it. Make sure you subscribe to this guy's channel. He's really talented. Oh, he's getting destroyed. His English is a bit off. No offense. It looks really good though, I love it. Sonic. Oh god, that's crazy. Ooh, looks like I got a sense of this. Oh, Scourge is getting destroyed. Oh, now let's turn the tables. Oh my god. This is unfair because he's fighting against Mephiles and Sonic. Scourge. This must be so unfair though.
Neighborhood guy.
open that fuse thing. Oh my god, he's getting destroyed now. I don't know what form this is, but it's amazing. Oh, chaos ones. Oh, that's how he became Enerjack. Enerjack's a character from the Archie comics. It's really interesting how the story unfolds. I actually love this. Curse moves. From anti-movies? Super Scourge. Oh, he's been buried. Oh, he's back up now. What's that? Oh, it's like a little green, Curse spears. Oh my god. Super Scourge can't keep up. That's better. I think that was cut off from the original episode, but now this is a remake. It continues on. Come on, Knuckles. Come on, Enerjack. Yes, come on, Enter Jack. Oh my god, he's destroying them. Oh my god. I love this guy's sprite animation. It's so good. He just planted all of them. What? Oh my god. Send him to the bloody moon! Through two planets! Or one planet. A light speed attack. Oh, here he comes. Through the entire planet Mobius. Oh my god. These two were end in the end anyways. Like, they always make the good guys lose in an alternative universe. I could drink my apple juice. Always struggling at speed, like I told you! It's possible Sonic could do this as well. People didn't agree with me that he can travel at the speed of light, but he can. Around the bloody multiverse? Oh, Milky Way. Even Knuckles is faster than him. It drains him all the way, so if he uses light speed, he's gonna drain himself. He broke Mobius in half! That destroyed the entire Milky Way. Oh my god. That... Oh, you rewind, huh? Dark Sonic. Fleetway. What's this all about? So they're planning on fusing. That has almost limitless power. But Super Sonic was able to defeat that in 06. Oh, he's done for. He's done for. I told you. Oh my god. Sure, all right. He's broke Mobius again. Oh my god. Oh, they don't even stand a chance. Entire Milky Way. Okay. Please no. Oh god. Oh my god. This is a madness. Come on, Knuckles, come on. Don't give up. Oh. And then Jack Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles, you can do it. Oh, here you come. Oh, he's done for. Serious. Oh my God. Oh, well, that was amazing. There's no two words about it. It's just it's so amazing. This remake is even better than the original. I never reacted to the original, but it's surely it's far better. Oh my God. They're so powerful, they erased existence. And it was just nothing but a black void. Like, you could, in reality, you couldn't even see them at the end. Like, if it was, like, if you could actually view them with your own eyes, you couldn't see them. And plus, you couldn't, because you'd be dead. Oh, God. There's no oxygen. I don't even know how they're surviving. Well, they're both gods, so they don't need to breathe. I don't know if they're stronger than the highest, but... My Lord, that was amazing. I was cheering for Enerjack, though. I wanted Enerjack to win. But, well, you can't get what you want. That was amazing. Amazing. Well... Anyways, guys, subscribe, check the, click on my Instagram, and follow my Twitter. If you want some more content, just comment down below, because I got massive views on the other fighting videos, so this was what I gave you. So, if you want more of this, and more content from this guy for me to react to, then go ahead. I love this guy, so this is going to take me a long time to edit, so... And plus, I had the sense of this guy swearing. Well, it's fine. I actually love this. It's everything I love about it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.